is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's a special occasion, this, because it's the first match of the season. It is Liverpool versus Manchester United.
Well, this promises to be a really tough contest today, but who will steal a march? The winners will certainly take a lot of confidence from this. It should be a really good game.
Henderson, able to skip past his man. Can he take the chance? And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? This is looking threatening, and let's give credit to the defending. Bruno Fernandes. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And Pogba taking charge defensively. Ronaldo. Great opportunity. And he's fired it against the post. And mopping up defensively. Fred.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate, but they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Bruno Fernandes, determined defending. Joe Gomez. Salah. It is advantage Liverpool here. Henderson. Possession lost by Liverpool. Bad pass. Mane. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Sadio Mane's cross. Will it happen this time? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Who can they pick out? Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Salah, and the challenge halts them in their tracks. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, what an opportunity! Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Ronaldo. Won it back. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, possibilities in the centre. And there the attack ends for now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes has it. Ronaldo. It's a perfect challenge. Salah. And Mohamed Salah now. Really vital interception. Wan-Bissaka. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Shaw. Here's Cavani. He made it look simple, really. Now Paul Pogba. On to Bruno Fernandes. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. And possession given up by Henderson. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? And now, passing it through. And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level. So, a level contest. 1-1. And a tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And they deal with the threat this time. And nicely struck. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Poor pass under no real pressure. Thiago. Can he do it to take the lead? Tremendous block. Thiago! My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Well shown inside. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Shaw. Cavani. A very good tackle. Bruno Fernandes. And he takes it on! Well, a long-distance effort, and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Roberto Firmino. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And the battle has recommenced here at Anfield. Henderson. Committed challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Thiago. Good defending. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Firmino. It is advantage Liverpool here. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
So they're playing once more. Can Manchester United elicit a response? Firmino. Cleared away comprehensively. Playing it short. Opportunity! And the ball is loose. Not able to survive that attacking push.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
This attack looks highly promising. Salah! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Pressing high to win the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And breaking at pace with menace. Bruno Fernandes. A very timely interception. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Thiago in the centre. Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
And a fine tackle. Encouraging stuff from United. A real opening now. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. So the match continues and United just one behind here. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Bruno Fernandes. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Could be! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Ronaldo. Fred with it. Bruno Fernandes. Firing it towards goal, and no way through. In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Level it is. Closing moments here. Can Liverpool find a winner? Cuts it back. Can he put it away? Really sound defending. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. This might be ideal for the counter.
Well, if Liverpool score now, this place will erupt. The fans have been brilliant today.
And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
5 minutes to go. Fred. Fred, Ronaldo, that's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Pogba, Sancho, tremendous block. Thiago. And here come Liverpool, a goal at this late stage, flinging himself at it, the keeper. So late in the proceedings, Liverpool know they've got to make this catch. Playing it short. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
The sound of the referee's whistle. This match is in the history books, and it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms are cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart my work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight for the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight for the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black brother with a dream, that's faced and placed in a diabolical regime. Like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host with a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning, and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment. And now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight for the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight for the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18.
Just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18, now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever so many lines, the better. And I know, I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play, and until that day I'ma rap this way, practice so they see him at this play of a team they claim never rap this way. And it's true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest. And the words I prayed, I said that I'm just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow of the sight.
Hello everyone, well here's something we say every day of the week, don't we? It's a beautiful day for football in Manchester at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Well, if they work hard, dominate the midfield area and get good service into their front players, I can only see one outcome here, a 6-point lead at the top of the table.
And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson stands between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Raheem Sterling plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And the main forward is Gabriel Jesus. Well, they have it again. De Bruyne! He's blocked it! So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Just cutting off the supply. Fine work from City to win the ball back. Rodri. De Bruyne. A super tackle and they've won possession. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Ruben Diaz. Silva. Really getting stuck in. Henderson. And he read it well defensively. Sterling. And attempting the through ball. Can he keep his composure? And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And there's the delivery. And still dangerous. Ruben Diaz. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Firmino. Thiago distributing shrewdly. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. And the upshot of it all is a sending off too.
Well, it was certainly a penalty all day long. A sending off, I'm not quite so sure.
Chance to even things up here. In it goes! A well-taken penalty! So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Jesus. It's with Joao Cancelo. Laporte. De Bruyne. Walker now, just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance, and that'll be offside. very intense pressure applied. Outrageously skillful. And it's a goal! Despite the numerical disadvantage, they find themselves in front.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal, but can they come up with a coherent reply? And the pot in the way. Corner to Liverpool, what can they do with it? And over it comes. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. And no margin for error. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. A delicious piece of skill. João Cancelo. A really top-notch piece of defending. Henderson. Thiago. This could square the game. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
And slipped through beautifully. Can they slot it home? Well, they can keep possession of it now. Mahrez. The cross is on. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Doughty defending to win the ball back. That is that for the first half here. So into the second half, and the challenge has been thrown down to Liverpool. Let's find out if they can bounce back. Silva. Good work to regain possession. Fabinho. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Sterling. Gabriel Jesus. Sterling. João Cancelo. Well, as complete a midfield player as you're likely to see, Kevin De Bruyne. Stuart, your assessment of his performance?
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully we see more of him in the second half.
Good piece of attacking play from Raheem Sterling. Will he play it in? And he takes on the shot. Well, able to close down the shot. Mane. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Robertson. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. And clears his lines. Laporte. And he saw the situation developing. And Thiago. Here's Fabinho. Firmino. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
And Sterling has it. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Roberto Firmino. The press was on and it worked. City move it forward with purpose. Possibilities inside the box. And Bernardo Silva has it. Gabriel Jesus! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Cutting the ball back. It's there for him. A tremendous block. De Bruyne. And back with Bernardo Silva. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Walker. And return to Mahrez. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Well, they're going for the short one. Very quick thinking there. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And you don't want to lose possession there. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. And into the last 15 minutes of action. A chance to whip it in. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Walker. De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Really nice ball. Well, now in a dangerous position. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Mane. Mane! And what a finale! We could be in for here.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2.
Well, just listen to this atmosphere. It's been such a tight game, but the fans are certainly doing their bit in trying to get them over the finish line.
Roberto Firmino. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Sterling. Bernardo Silva. It needs an accurate cross. Bernardo Silva. No problems grabbing hold of that one. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Roberto Firmino. Liverpool continue to attack with time against them here. And an effective clearance. And the referee blows for full time. Whatever way you look at this, a real opportunity squandered to ram home their advantage. 3 points dropped and the title race up for grabs now.
Yeah, it was a really disappointing performance, wasn't it? You could see how frustrated the manager was. He showed more urgency than the players at times. Could this just be the turning point in the season?
A warm welcome from Anfield. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson here on the commentary gantry. And I have to say, the cop in fine voice already as we approach kickoff time. What a match this promises to be.
Well, this is one of the great games of the season, isn't it? Liverpool at home to Manchester United. We've got some top-class players on view, two very good teams, and a magical atmosphere. What more could you ask for?
Now Paul Pogba. Here's Cavani. Pogba. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
And this situation could be dangerous. Making sure it didn't get past him. Shaw. And Paul Pogba. And they could face difficulties here. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Who can they pick out? Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Playing it in. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. And a body in the way. And he takes it on. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Trying to pick out a teammate. Another time for cool heads. Thiago. And taken away. He won the ball. Cavani. Ronaldo. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Henderson. Here's Thiago. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, they've lost it. Roberto Firmino. And Thiago looking very positive on the ball here. And delivered towards the back post. All cleared away, but at the expense. fence of a corner. Who can he pick out? That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Maguire. Great effort to keep that one in play. Another tap going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Firmino. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Let's fly here! Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. And he was in the right place to intercept. Henderson. And a good looking pass. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Delivered into the box. Well, it still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And return to Cavani. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Trying to deliver it accurately. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. Well, as Liverpool get the ball moving again, how will they react? And with that, the attack fizzles out. Beautifully disguised ball. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Henderson. Salah. Here is Thiago. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
He'll try his luck here. Well, the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. Paul Pogba. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Henderson, very quick thinking there. Bruno Fernandes. Top class defending. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Roberto Firmino. Chances on. Roberto Firmino has done it. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Bruno Fernandes. And a very good challenge. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Bruno Fernandes. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Oh, lovely incisive pass. A disappointing end to the move. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. He takes aim. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper has no chance. Fantastic finish.
Underway once more, Manchester United have hit the front.
Substitution for Manchester United.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Number 5, Harry Maguire, to be replaced by number 3, Eric
Bailly. And a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Not a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Might be a chance here. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. 2 goals apiece in this one. Fred. Ronaldo, and a good tackle. Can he find the net? And throwing himself at the ball. Now sending it in. Defended well. They've got it now, what can they do? Pogba. Oh, and a venomous effort, rattling the crossbar.
Well, what a good shot that was. Hit with such power, but it just didn't come down in time.
Who can he pick out? It's not a particularly good corner there. Space on the flank. Well, he really read that brilliantly. I must say, this looks promising. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there. Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. And the counter looks on here, options available. Firmino, chances on. Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Ronaldo. Chance to put them in front, and the keeper stretching to deny him. Who can they pick out? Well, mopping up defensively.
Well, what a finish we've got here. Can Liverpool get this winning goal? The fans certainly think...
Oh, now, will it be a red card? Well, not a red card, just a yellow. Interesting one, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, I think the referee's got that absolutely right. I don't think it was a red card. I'm not sure it was a goal-scoring opportunity.
Perfect technique. But no reward, sadly, for him.
Yeah, he's hit it really well, but I think he knew it was always going past.
Is it going to be Firmino? And now it is there for him. Oh, it's a goal! Playing a man short doesn't seem to bother them. They hit the front. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Bruno Fernandes. Getting in there to take it away. Bruno Fernandes. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
And a poor ball. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Into the advanced position. Opportunity! Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Now, can they create something? And Ronaldo just needs to remain level-headed. And a goal here! Just what Manchester United required. They are level. Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And he is going to pay the ultimate price.
Well, when you're on a yellow card, it was a silly challenge. He just lost his discipline there.
Free kick, but that's top quality goalkeeping, you've got to say. Well, they still have designs on the win. Alexander Arnold, can they forge ahead? Yes, is the answer. answer, and that could be oh so important. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Given away by Manchester United. And Paul Pogba. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And how about that for a save? Oh, he's lost possession. Making sure it didn't get past him. Body in the way again. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Playing it in, making sure nothing untoward happened. A potential danger here. Can he finish them off? Struggling to get it away. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Splendid defending. Alexander Arnold. The final whistle has sounded, and my goodness, things are going swimmingly for them in the title race. They take a commanding lead at the summit.
Well, they've been excellent so far, and today was no different. That was a really good display. It's surely only a case of when rather than if they win the title.
I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Liverpool taking on Liverpool. And collected tidily, he had plenty to think about. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Fabinho plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count, but they took care of the situation defensively. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Jordan Henderson starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Firmino. He takes aim. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Well, opting for the short corner. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Andrew Robertson. A room to roam on the wing. Robertson. Determined defending. Thiago. Liverpool in a position of menace. He's taken on his opponents here. Roberto Firmino has done it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. A good take aim. And charged onto the woodwork. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Andrew Robertson. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Salah. Could cross it in here. Alexander Arnold cutting the ball back. Henderson, and the ball is loose. Well, they survived the attack. Mane. Good visualization and execution. And he's found the net, Roberto Firmino.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Mane. Sadio Mane. Useful looking attack, this. And let's give credit to the defending. Salah. Firmino. They could nudge in front. And a goal! To re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? running with the ball confidently, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Henderson. Here's Firmino. Now just the tackle that was needed. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Might really be able to trouble them here. Can they cover up? Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Mane. Firmino. Here's Salah. Here's Robertson. Terrific block. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Must take the lead here. Great defending here. Couldn't quite hang on. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. In many ways, the ultimate team player, pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Takes aim, and the keeper throws himself at the ball. They take it short. Henderson. This is Salah. Robertson pulls it back, and Mane has beaten the goalkeeper. So lethal in front of goal.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply? Can he finish? Simple save, really. Henderson. Alexander Arnold. Can he put it away? And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. So a throw in here. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Thiago. Really a very poor ball.
This is a message for Andy Topham.
Roberto Firmino.
Can you please return to your vehicle immediately?
Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's with Roberto Firmino. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Henderson. Interception to snuff out the danger. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Firmino might still be able to do a bit of damage. Wasted chance. Easy for the goalkeeper. Henderson. Firmino. Liverpool couldn't keep it. Salah. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then. You can see the dis...
And a little bit too... much height on that one.
Coming off the pitch, number 3, Fabinho. And number 14, Jordan Henderson. Coming onto the pitch, number 20,
Diogo Jota.
And number 8, Naby Keita.
Thiago. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino. Number 11, Mo Salah. And number 15,
Virgil van Dijk.
Chamberlain. To be replaced by number 20,
well, the counter chance looks very real. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Jota. And back with Firmino. Can he open them up here? Now the attack fizzled out. Minamino. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Not showing good defensive judgment. Not much time to make up his mind. Really good high press. Now, what can Liverpool do with this advantageous situation? And not cleared away properly. And I think the threat has been averted. And breaking at pace with menace. And the flag does go up offside. Firmino could reduce the deficit. Oh dear, that moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
You sense that had to go in if they're to turn this around. They simply haven't been at the races today.
Well, not far away from full time, and Liverpool a long way from their best.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been outnumbered, and there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
And foiled by Van Dijk. Denied once more. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. He's protecting it effectively. Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's a really good run. Can he get one back? Can they slot it home? Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Playing it in. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And there goes the final whistle. Not what Liverpool fans anywhere wanted to see. It's a defeat for them. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Well, Roberto Firmino frequently does things to please his manager, and quite the handful on this occasion, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance.
Liverpool then...